Hey guys, okay, today we are doing a dumbbell complex. I have a pair of 10s, but pick up whatever weight you want. I was gonna do 8, but I decided to challenge myself and do 10. Okay, so everything is going to be done in 8 reps. I'm only going to film one round because I've gotta go and tend to my family, but feel free to rewind it, and I would recommend up to 3 to 4 rounds. Okay, let's get started. We're gonna start with a sumo squat. And this is kind of a traveling side-to-side sumo squat, so here we go. So lower, as you come, bring that right leg together and bring the dumbbells to your side. Now go back into a sumo, now the opposite comes around. 3, and squeeze, and 4. 5, keep your core nice and strong, chest is lifted. And 7, bring the heels together and squeeze the inner thighs. 8. Awesome. Now from here, feet are parallel. Bend your knees slightly and tuck your tailbones under and lift up tall from your ribcage. We're doing curl and press for 8. Here we go. Biceps, press above and down. Nice and controlled. So every time your hands go up, squeeze your abs just a little tighter. So that's going to be our checkpoint. 4 and lower. 5. Just 2 more, and 7, last one's coming up, and 8. Next, deadlift. So I'll stand to the side, hands come right in front and bend your knees slightly. Core strong and keep your chest lifted. Hinge from your hips like you are slamming a door behind you. The dumbbell stays really close to your leg. Stop about mid-shin. Now dig your heels in, tighten your glutes, and pull up. That's 1, okay? So we'll pick it up to tempo, 2, and up. 3, I kind of like to bring my dumbbells to the side when I come up and give my lats a little squeeze so my entire posterior chain gets a little love. 6, and up. 7, last one. Next, push-ups. So I like to place my, I don't know if you can see this, my dumbbells kind of an arrow. Make sure, it really helps me keep my elbows and my shoulders in alignment so it's not going out to the side. Because remember, in push-ups and chest presses, you want your elbows to be slightly below your shoulder. So here we go, 8 push-ups. You can do these on your knees. Here we go. 8, 7, keep your legs tight and glutes engaged. 5, use your chest to push up. 7, and 8. Excellent. From here, we only need 1 dumbbell. Get over here, in a quadruped position. Actually, I'm gonna actually hold it. It really helps my wrist to hold it, so it keeps it neutral. Okay, we're doing tricep kickbacks for 8. 2, give it a nice squeeze at the top, pull, strong. 6, and make sure your body is leaning forward. Someone's coming down. Who is it?
Sorry,
hi.
Hi.
8. Okay, from here, since my right arm was working, I'm going to put my right leg up. We're doing woodchoppers for 8. Here we go. 1, 2. You can feel the inner hip of the front leg working here, and your obliques, of course. 6, 7, and 8. Awesome, let's go to the other side. I'll leave you this view. Okay, make sure your shoulders are right on top of your wrists. Core strong, no arching the back. Ready? Here we go for tricep kickbacks. 1, 2, 3. So when my hands go back, I kind of make my head go forward just a little bit, just the feeling of it, so there's that opposition. And 7, one more, and 8, and down. Okay, so for this one, my left arm worked, so my left leg is up. Ready? Here we go. 1, woodchopper. 2, the last one on both knees. Knees are a little bit wider. I'm gonna give you a side view. We're doing alternating halos with the chest press with the lean back. It's easier than it sounds. Press the dumbbells into each other so you activate your chest just a little more. Here we go. Do a halo to the right. Lean back, chest press. That's one. Halo to the left, keep your core strong. And chest. To the right is three. And press. And four, keep your glutes engaged. To the right is five. And six. Reset your knees if you need to. Nothing is stuck in mud. Last one. And eight. Press and up. Okay, so that is one round. Repeat two, three, or four more times. It's up to you. Have an awesome day. Thank you for joining me.